Hey everybody, first and foremost, I hope you all are staying safe, staying healthy, and doing everything you possibly can to keep your loved ones and your family and your friends safe by staying inside, sheltering in place, social distancing, taking all the proper precautions. Now, for the real reason I came on here is I know real estate, commercial real estate, residential real estate was deemed as an essential business, essential work here in California. And I know Contra Costa County and county I live in, Alameda County and nearby counties have deemed it also as essential business. So I do know there are realtors going out, showing property, you know, listing property, you know, trying to take the proper precautions. But I wanted to come on here just to let you know that I, although I am in the residential real estate business, I have chosen and made the sacrifice. I am not going to be showing any property. I apologize to any clients that might want to see property right now. I do think there is a much bigger picture that we need to consider right now. I know everybody wants to work and wants to make money, and who doesn't want to make money? Who doesn't want to work? But there are millions and millions of people around the world, not only in your state, your country, around the world right now, that can't work, can't make money, and are getting sick and are dying. And I don't think any individual sale is worth anybody's life. So I'm sheltering in place. I'm not showing property. I will do anything I can virtually to help you out, answer questions, virtually show you properties, but I just cannot get myself to go out there and put myself at risk, put my family at risk, put my loved ones at risk, put you at risk, your family, your loved ones at risk, just to show you a property. You know, these homes will still be there once this is all done. But God forbid one of us gets the virus, we might not still be here. Then you really can't sell any homes. We need to take this seriously, okay? I have a grandfather in a skilled nursing facility right now, and I just watched Contra Costa County. There's a skilled nursing facility in Arinda right now with 27 people at that facility, both residents and workers who are positive with coronavirus. I can't even imagine if my grandfather got it in his skilled nursing facility. Just lost my grandma from a car accident, as many of you know. We can't have that happen, okay? I'm not showing property. I'm still here for you. Reach out to me, text, email, call, whatever you need to do to, you know, to answer your questions, I'd be happy to, but I'm not showing property. I just can't do it. I have to make the sacrifice, and I hope you will make the sacrifice as well. Many people aren't working. Many people aren't making money right now. So I'm going to make the short-term sacrifice for the long-term goal. And I hope a lot of other people out there will take that as well and maybe step up and kind of go in a different direction than what a lot of people are out there doing right now. I'm not going to be showing property. I'm not going out. I'm not going to inspections. I'm not doing anything. I'm staying home. I'm staying safe, sheltering in place. Because I don't want to get anybody else sick. I could be a carrier. I have no idea. I cannot risk going out there and putting you at risk, putting myself and my family, your family at risk. It's just not worth it to me. Okay. Might get a little backlash from this. That's okay. I'm taking a stance. I'm not going out. Okay. Shelter in place. Stay home. Stay safe. That's how we will get through this faster. The faster we can get through this, the faster we can get back to normal life and go out in restaurants and see your friends, see your family, and do all the normal stuff we all love to be doing. But we have to make the sacrifice now, or else it'll be too late. Okay? Hope you all are staying safe, staying healthy. If you need anything, please don't hesitate to reach out. I'm always available, 510-620-4758. But I apologize, I cannot show you any homes right now. I will be back, but I gotta make the sacrifice right now to do my part to lower the curve. Take care of yourself, and we'll get through this together. Thank you.